And we like to say hospice is about changing hope, hoping that you can be at home with your family, surrounded by your loved ones, be comfortable through the end of life, have your symptoms managed, avoid the hospital, avoid the ER, you know, be able to spend your final days where you want to be, not being poked and prodded and, you know, having your vital signs checked every couple of hours in the hospital, not in a sterile hospital environment, but where you live, you know,